I'm Gina, and today we're going to do our first TRX workout. So what you're going to need is you're going to need your suspension trainer, and you want this attached 7 to 9 feet off the ground, and this needs to be to a secure anchor point that can support your own body weight. When we're setting up as well, we want to ensure that our equalizer loop is approximately 6 feet off the ground, and this is the most efficient height for all TRX exercises. Additionally, you're going to want a lot of space around you, so move anything out the way, you can trip over a bottle of water, and we'll get started. So we're going to do 5 exercises, we're going to do 10 reps of each exercise, and we're going to repeat this 3 times. So it's going to be just under 15 minutes, okay? It's going to be to start off very basic, and then in a few weeks we'll post another TRX workout, and we'll be able to progress the moves. So let's get started. So we're going to begin with our TRX squat. So we're going to stand facing the anchor point, and we want our straps to be at mid-length. We want our elbows to be under our shoulders, our feet hip-width apart, and we're going to lower our hips down and back, keeping the weight in our heels. We want to drive through the heels and squeeze the glutes on the way back, and keep the chest lifted.
Break, and then we're going to go back and repeat that all again.
ready for your squat, change our straps to mid-length. Okay, let's get started on round two. So straps mid-length, facing the anchor point. Feet hip-width apart, elbows on the shoulders. I'm going to bend our hips down and back, keeping more weight in our heels. Drag through the heels, squeeze the glutes on the way back. Keep that chest lifted.
Squeezing the glutes. Last rep.
into our step back and lunge. Remember the two options? You choose whatever's best for you. So we're going to begin by standing facing the anchor point, sending our foot to the anchor point. We're going to bring our left foot up, and we're going to step back, knee, lower knee, and bring it back in, okay? You're starting to fatigue, and tap it. Really drive the back around the heel and extend the hips. Well done. So we're going to do that on the other side. So we're going to centre our right foot to the anchor point. We're going to lift our left foot, left leg up, so it's 90 degrees from the knee and hip. We're going to drive back, lower knee, come back in. Exercises, so it'll be a bit harder.